about driving east. It may seem as if I may have to go east. On the next car might change, though. To be fair. I think there's a good chance of me having to actually drive east. Actually, it's like raining again. Cheeky little sausage. traveling eastbound. To rev up a loud car and almost fart in the rain. Really, why? I don't see if there's a reason I should be doing that. Especially when it comes down to traction safety.